football is not about history. Football is about the present. According to what we have told the boys, I'm sure if they could apply whatever we have told them, we are not going to find any problem of winning the match. Because if they can approach, if they could approach tomorrow's game with a positive attitude, there is no doubt we shall get the win. Shaban was signed by Vipers, but and I'm not sure that I can field him tomorrow because he has not been trained with the team. So I'd consider those who have been training with the team.
This time, I think we are rejuvenated. We expect to win. We had problems of squad depth. That's why we won very few away games last season, especially in the second round. We are hampered by injuries. We are missing a host of our stars, the likes of Paul Muchurezi, Hilary Mukundane, Ibrahim Orit, Pistis Barenge. We are missing around six stars, especially for the last eight games. Only that maybe tomorrow we'll be missing we'll only be missing three key people. We'll be missing Jude Semugabi, who was our second top scorer last season. He scored seven goals and created six in 14 games. We'll be missing Gaddafi Gadinho. We signed him from Onduparaka. We'll be also missing Bashir Mwesi. We got him from Katwe United. But the rest of our stars are available.